When I saw that, I realized that I had to follow Simon. I had to figure out what he was doing if I wanted to succeed.